Kentucky's governor is making a trip to Europe. Steve Beshear left today on an economic development trip to Germany and Sweden. Among his stops, an international automotive conference where he is scheduled to speak. More than 170 European facilities are in Kentucky, employing more than 27,000 people.